Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home the trough as fast as he could caper. His mother bandaged up his head with vinegar and brown paper.